Hello dear students, in the last class I discussed Anne Frank's talkative nature due to which Mr. Kissing, her mathematics teacher, was annoyed. Mr. Kissing started giving her extra homework as punishment to correct her habit of talking much. Now we'll start with the class wrote. This time when Mr. Kissing assigned her one more essay on the topic quick, 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 said Mr. Setterbox, the class wrote, the class started laughing. I had to laugh too. Anne says that she also started laughing. Though I had nearly impeded my ingenuity, my originality on the topic of chatterbox. Anne says that she had impeded her originality on the topic of chatterboxes. She had already written a lot about the topic chatterboxes. So it was the time to come up with something else. This time she thought to write something different, something original. Now she says, my friend Sen, who is good at poetry, offered to help me write the essay from beginning to end in words. Her friend, whose name was Sen and who was good in poetry, offered me to help to write the essay in the form of words, in the form of poem from beginning to the end. And I jumped for joy. I became extremely happy. It was joyful for me to get help from her. Mr. Kissing was trying to play a joke on me with this ridiculous subject, with this funny subject. Mr. Kissing wanted to make fun of me, but I'd make sure that the joke was on him. Mr. Kissing was trying to play a joke on me. He wanted to make fun of me with this funny subject, but I would make sure that the joke was on him. I would make sure that he was funny, not me. Now I finished my poem and it was beautiful. It was about a mother duck. The poem which I wrote was about a mother duck and a father swam with three baby ducklings who were beaten to death by the father because they quaked too much. That poem was about a father swan and a mother duck who had three children. The father swan beat its children so badly, bite its children so badly that all three ducklings died. And the reason behind biting its ducklings was they quaked too much. Luckily, fortunately, Mr. Kissing took the joke from the right way. Mr. Kissing took the positive aspect of this joke, of this poem. He read the poem to the class, adding his own comments and to several other classes as well. He read the poem to the whole class. He also read his own comments and he read it to many other classes as well. Since that time, I have been allowed to talk and I have not been assigned any extra homework. Since I wrote this poem and submitted to Mr. Kissing allowed me to talk in the class and he also did not assign me any extra homework. On the contrary, Mr. Kissing is always making jokes these days. Even Mr. Kissing also joke in the classrooms nowadays. Yours, Anne Frank. Finally, in this paragraph, we saw how Anne Frank's poem transformed Mr. Kissing from a strict teacher into a fun-loving teacher who earlier used to assign extra homework. Now himself started joking in the classroom. Now let's conclude what we have read. It is the writer Anne Frank feels that it is strange and unusual for her to write a diary. The reason behind is it is the first time she is writing a diary. She also feels that in future nobody, not even she herself, will be interested about a young girl's past experiences. But then she puts these thoughts away and decides to write her thoughts. Anne is feeling very lonely as she has no true friend to share her secrets. She wants to give her need of friend a shape. Hence, she decides to name the diary as Kitty. Anne feels that paper has more patience, paper has more capacity to absorb thoughts rather than people who have very low patience level. She has a good time with her friends. She shares her ordinary things with her friends, but she can't share her secrets with them as she doesn't confide them. She also refers to her father, Mr. Otto Frank, as the most lovable, adorable father who presents her, who gives her the diary on her 13th birthday. On June 20, 1942, she mentions her in her diary that her class is nervous because of the upcoming results. The author says that the only subject, the author Anne Frank says that the only subject she is not sure is mathematics. She and her friend G tries to stop the students from making noise, but in vain. They don't stop talking. According to the author, 25% of the classroom, about the quarter of the class, should be demoted, should not pass. Anne also recalls how her mathematics professor, Mr. Kissing, who was an old fogey, constantly irritated by her talkativeness. While talking in his class, he gives her extra homework as punishment. The first punishment is to write an essay on chatterbox, which the author thinks as weird. She imagines about the topic and decides to give concrete statements in support of talking. She writes that she'll try to keep it under control, but she won't be able to get rid of the habit of talking because it is her inherited trait and her mother is also as talkative as she is. The professor finds it funny, amusing, but Anne Frank doesn't change her nature. Next time she is assigned a new topic, which is an incorrigible chatterbox, as homework, as extra punishment, which refers to a habit that is difficult to change. Incorrigible chatterbox refers to a habit that is difficult to change. After keeping an eye on her, her professor gives her another topic, as she doesn't stop talking. And the new topic is quick, 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 said Mistress Chatterbox, as a punishment. She runs out of thoughts. She feels like her thoughts has been emptied on the topic chatterboxes. After writing two times on the same topic, she decides to write her third topic in the form of a poem, where her friend helps her to do so. And she writes a satire. And luckily, fortunately, her teacher takes it lightly and positively. The professor recites the entire poem in front of the class and the author gets permission to talk in the class. It changes her teacher's heart and he allows her to talk in the class. It also makes her teacher a funny teacher.